In San Marcos, enrollment at Texas State has remained steady throughout the pandemic, keeping pressure on apartments to meet the demand for housing. With safety concerns and new protocols in place, a different approach was necessary to attract tenants and keep them. The community manager at Aspire Apartments, Jenny Bolton, explained the new approach.
Coronavirus has affected our community by transitioning the way you think of what residents need, and prospects too.
This shift in approach has led to many changes in the ways that apartment managers interact with their residents. The managers want to keep showing support for their residents, but safety is still the highest priority.
Maybe instead of a lot of our previous events being very, face-to-face, interactive, we've done a lot of grab-and-goes, as we call them, where we might say like, hey, like we have these prepackaged things on this table for you in our leasing office. Grab and go, we appreciate you. And then that will kind of count as our event.
We do offer virtual tours because some people still aren't comfortable with it. So we do in-person, virtual, staff still wears masks. So it's kind of a preference at this point, what everyone kind of feels comfortable with.
All of the San Marcos apartment managers say they are eager to meet the needs of their tenants. For Bobcat Update, I'm Ashton Yost.